Hello, darkness, my old friend. Come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone through narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. Turn my collar to the cold and dark. When my eyes were stopped by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never shared. No one there disturb the sound of silence. Fools say I do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms and I might reach you. But my words silent raindrops fell, echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that I was forming. And the signs see the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls, whispered in the sound the sound of silence.